buying rental property first is the worst way for you to go. If you're making $5,000 from your JOB, how much do you think it's gonna take you to quit your JOB? So 250 divided by 5,000, $250 per unit divided by 5,000. That's how many units you have to own to be able to quit. You see, so it's the worst thing that you can do. It's gonna take you forever to start building up these rental property to quit your JOB.